Pep Guardiola paid tribute to Yaya Toure after confirming the midfielder will have a deadline at the end of the season. Manchester City boss Pep Guardiola has confirmed Yaya Toure will have a deadline over the summer. Dave Orsoas International came to the Premier League from Barcelona in July 2010 and has been one of the key players in the club's rise to the summit of English football. He has found first team opportunities limited to his campaign, however, making just 16 appearances, with 4 of those coming in the Carabao Cup. Yaya Toure is not going to stay next season. The Brighton game, the last home match of the season, we will focus on winning and Yaya. We are going to try and win the game for him, Guardiola said ahead of Sunday's game against Huddersfield. Yaya came here at the start of the journey. Here we are no fees but also of what he has done. He was a key player. Guardiola also confirmed he will be at the Etihad next season but would not be drawn on the possibility of signing a new contract. Instead he was keen to focus on City being presented with the Premier League trophy after the game against Huddersfield. With Guardiola's side looking to reach the point mark for the season. With Toure at the weekend will also set him equal Chelsea's Premier League record of 96 points in a season. Is time for sure on a more year. We have three more games. We have time for everything in life, he added. What we have to think about is winning not her game. We can break huge records but the target is to win the game. Of course it will be a special day. We are going to enjoy it. Guardiola was also asked about Liverpool's progress to the Champions League final and although he insisted he was pleased for them, he admitted he would love to be here with Manchester City in the future. Believe me, I would love to be in the final of the Champions League and I would like to be the champion of the Champions League, said the Spaniard. Liverpool deserve to be here and Real Madrid deserve to be here, but the Premier League is about consistency but football can be about on a day. We lost to Wigan, in the FA Cup fifth round. We are happy to be champions of the Premier League. We are not ready to be winners of all the titles, I have said this many times. Ops. Remember you need to lock in us in your ski it to what Premier League video maybe it will never happen but compared to last season, we have made steps forward. Next season we start on zero but the signs are good. We want to improve, next season. We start again. Always sport gives you another chance. What Manchester City vs Huddersfield tovne on Super Sunday. Coverage begins on Sky Sports Premier League at 1230 PM. Get the end of season drama and all of next season with Sky Sports Football Channels for the price of one.